And so this, I think, is where critique comes back in. Critique and judgment. The ethnographer must make judgments. And hence, critique, which has been abandoned for years, re-emerges. So I think ethnographers must find themselves not only as ontologists, but also as critical ontologists. Thank you.